Today's workout is a 15-minute Pilates cool down stretch. This is perfect for those days that you need a gentle workout or to serve as a cool down after a more intense workout. Cooling down is great for recovery and for joint mobility, and it's super important to avoid injury. All you need is your mat. So let's get started. We're going to start standing today with a few shoulder shrugs forwards and backwards. Make sure you're standing nice and tall and you're in your neutral spine, neutral pelvis. Then have your feet hip distance apart and parallel. Arms by your sides, inhale. As you exhale, start rolling down bone by bone. You want to start from your head, your neck, then your upper back, then your mid, lower back, and then hips. Touch the floor if that feels okay for you, inhale. As you exhale, restack your spine. Again, make it really sequential. Make sure your head comes up last. Let's do this a few more times. Inhale at the bottom, exhale, restack your spine. That's lovely, do that one more time. Please make sure you like this video and subscribe to the channel. It really helps this channel out. Thank you. We're going to roll down one more time. This time, don't come up. Walk your hands forwards and bring yourself into a downward dog. Then start walking through your feet. Do this for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then lower both heels down as much as you can. Really get a nice stretch in the back of your legs. Really push your head towards your legs. Then on an inhale, you're going to come into a high plank. Exhale, return to your downward dog. Let's do this 4 more times. Inhale, exhale, downward dog. When you return to that downward dog, really feel that stretch in the back of your legs and your calves. That's lovely, do that 1 more time. Then come into your plank, lower your knees down 1 at a time, sit on your heels, rest your forehead on your mat and really stretch your arms forwards, getting a really nice stretch in your shoulders and your upper body. And just take big inhales and exhales. Then slowly restack your spine. From here, come into 4-point kneeling. Have your wrists under shoulders, knees under hips. Nice neutral spine. Then as you inhale, reach your right arm up to the ceiling, look up. Exhale, thread your arm through, rotate to the spine, bend at the hips. Keep going with your right arm reaching up to the ceiling and do this 5 times. This is such a nice exercise for your spine. You're getting real mobility and a nice stretch, and you're moving your spine in rotation. And again, inhale, exhale, thread your arm through. Really bend at the hips as well, so you can get more of a rotation. Do that 1 more time, and on your last one, stay threading your arm through for about 10 seconds. For 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then come back to the middle and repeat with your left arm. Inhale, float your arm up to the ceiling. Exhale, thread your arm through. Rotate at the spine, bend at the hips. Do this 4 more times. Last one, inhale. Exhale, thread your arm through, rotate, bend at the hips, and hold that stretch for 10 seconds. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then come back into your four-point kneeling. As you inhale, hinge at the hips, rock back. Exhale, come forwards. Keep going and do 5 in total. This is a really nice exercise for hip mobility. 2 more. Last one, rock back. Then fully sit on your heels and come into your stretch position. Resting your forehead on your mat, stretching your arms out. Inhale, exhale. Then slowly restack your spine. Come up bone by bone, let your neck and head come up last. From here, we're going to lie on our front and do our cobra. Have your feet slightly wider than your hips, toes pointed outwards. Arms are bent at the elbow with your hands roughly in line with your head, but they might be a bit higher or lower depending on the length of your arms. Inhale. As you exhale, lift your head, your neck, your upper back. Then go into your lower back, extend at the hips, look up at the ceiling if this feels good for you. Inhale at the top, exhale, return back down. Try to make it really sequential as you lift and as you lower. Let's do 4 more. Well done, 3 more. Again, this is a nice stretch for your spine in extension. Do your last 2. Exhale, lift your head, your neck, your upper back, lower back, lengthen your arms, extend at the hips, look up at the ceiling. Inhale, exhale, sequentially return back down. You've got 1 more to do. Well done, once you've finished, lengthen your arms in front of you, and then we're going to lift our opposite arm and leg, keeping your forehead on your mat, and we're going to keep repeating this 10 times, alternating sides. So you inhale, lift your opposite arm and leg, exhale, lower. As you do this, make sure your head stays still and you're trying your best not to rock from side to side. So whilst you're lifting your leg as high as you can, your hip bone shouldn't be coming off the mat. Let's do 4 more. Do your last one, inhale, exhale. Then once you finish, lift yourself back up into that rest position. You're sitting on your heels, resting your forehead on your mat, stretching your arms out. Restack your spine and come up bone by bone. Okay, from here, turn around and then come onto lying on your backs in your relaxation position. Your feet are hip distance apart and parallel, your legs are bent, and you're doing a few tucks of your pelvis. You're finding your neutral. Place your hands on your hip bones, then take one leg out to the side as you inhale. Exhale, bring that leg in. Repeat with the other leg. You're really opening up at the hip joint here, and you're getting a nice stretch in your inner thighs as well. Try your best to keep those hip bones in line with each other, so really avoid rocking from side to side if you can. Keep going, alternating sides. Do 4 more. Last one, inhale. Exhale, bring your leg in. Then from here, bring your feet together, knees together, arms in a low V. Then as you inhale, hip roll to one side, keeping your shoulder blades glued to the mat. Exhale, come back to the center. And then do the same to the other side. You're getting a nice rotation here in your lower spine. So it should feel really nice, especially if you're feeling a bit tight. Make sure you keep your feet together so you've got one foot traveling on top of the other. Really try to stop your shoulder blades from coming off the mat if you can. Do four more. Two more, inhale, exhale, come back to the middle and then finish your last one. Well done, once you've done that, bring your arms by your sides, separate your feet and your knees, then reach your arms up to the ceiling with your palms facing each other. As you inhale, you're going to lift one shoulder off your mat, exhale, drop it back down. And then repeat with your other arm. Inhale, reach those fingertips up to the ceiling, exhale, lower. Try to keep your arms really straight the whole time, and this should feel really nice for your upper back and your shoulder blades. Do four more. Finish your last one, inhale, exhale. Well done, then lengthen your legs, take your arms backwards, point your toes, flare your ribs a little bit, and get a really nice full body stretch here. This should feel super nice for your low back and your shoulders and your calves. Then float your arms up to the ceiling, inhale, exhale, slowly roll up to sitting. Round your back, touch your toes, and get a really nice hamstring stretch, and also nice stretch for your lower back. And then slowly restack your spine. Okay, from here, you're going to cross your left leg over your right, look over your left shoulder, and then hold that stretch for 10 seconds. This is really going to stretch that left glute. Make sure you're sitting nice and tall. And then switch sides. So cross your right leg over your left, look over your right shoulder, sit nice and tall and hold for about 10 seconds. Lovely, then uncross your legs, turn around so you're on all fours, tuck your toes under, lift yourself up into your downward dog, lower your heels, then try to walk your feet towards your hands, grab your toes, rock forwards and backwards, and again, enjoy this lovely stretch for the back of your legs. Then inhale, exhale, slowly roll yourself up to standing, come up bone by bone, let your neck and head come up last. Then shrug your shoulders backwards, and shrug your shoulders forwards. Then reach your arms out to the side, give them a big stretch, inhale, exhale, give yourselves a big hug. Well done, you are finished. Make sure you cool down after every intense workout and Pilates class. Please make sure you like this video and subscribe to the channel for more workouts. I have several Pilates workouts of different lengths and levels. For trackers and challenges, check out my Etsy store. The link is in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Bye!